Hey, what's up everybody? So today we are doing this. So this is my video right here. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to create a copy of this video by holding Alt key on our keyboard. There you go. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to select this video and go to effect controls right here. Okay. Go to opacity. Under this you can see a mask tool. Okay, select this rectangle tool right here, change to 50%. Now I'm going to drag it over here like this, then I'm going to place it over here, then I'm going to set a keyframe. Click this stopwatch icon right here. Okay, now go about 10 seconds, then I'm going to place it like here. Go to effects right here, type tint, color correction tint right here, place it over here. Now it changes to black and white. Then I'm going to change the size of the video. Okay, now it will look like this. So let me, okay, yep, that's it guys. Hope you guys like this video. Give a like, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you on my next video.